Hi friends, welcome back to Nick's Projects. In today's video, we are going to look at how to set up the MS project. If you are new to MS project, or if you are a new project manager trying to do a waterfall project, whatever the case may be, this might be something useful for you. I'm going to talk about five things that you need to set up front to make your life easy and more productive when dealing with MS project. First, always set your start date. No matter what, the project has a start and end date. So make sure you set your start date. So I'll show you how to do that in MS project. You have to go to the project tab, click on project information, and then there you have it. Put the project start date in that field and you're all set. It's that easy. Next, by default, MS project use manual scheduling. That means it uses the date that you pick for each task and it doesn't automatically move as you change task or things get delayed. So don't use manual schedule, use auto schedule. And you can do that by going to the file menu under options, scroll down to schedule, and there you have the option for all new tasks to be manual or automatic. So always pick auto schedule. The third thing that you want to set up is your resource sheet. So if you have multiple resources in your project, it's always a good idea to set that upfront. So in order to do that in MS project, you have to go to the resource tab and then it opens up resource sheet. You can key in your resource name, initials, and other details in that sheet. Number four is setting up your calendar. So if you have different employees working in different locations, or they are working in different time zone and follow different holiday calendars, it's always a good idea to set up the different calendars. And let's see how it is done in MS project. Go to the project menu and change working time. Once you have that, the default option is standard project calendar. Under here, you can create a new calendar and copy the base calendar to something new. And also, if you want to change the working time, you just pick a date, click on that date and enter the name, the holiday, and then the start and finish. So that becomes the holiday and project will not use that for any calculations. So number five is in relation to the calendar. You can set up the holidays or half days in the project standard calendar or the calendar copy that you can create for each resource. So those are the five tips that I would suggest that you set up upfront when using MS project, which will help you in the long run. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. So see you in the next one. Bye.